Thank you. Thank you. The first three movements of the sixth suite, as you see in your program, of Bach. It's a special suite for cellists because it's actually not for this kind of cello. It's for a cello with another string on it. And we like to think we can play it with just four strings. Because it's a lot less trouble than trying to get a fifth string onto the cello. Because a cello only has room for four, really. You need another peg. You need another hole at the bottom here to put the string. You need another thing in the bridge. You need more fingerboard to cover the... It's a big problem to play with. To change your cello into a five string. I tried, actually. I bought another string because it's a higher string that you need. So I got the string. I thought, oh, I'll just put it on my cello. But then I discovered something very interesting. If you put the E string, which is the next one up, and you move everything over, so you still have all the fifths, E, A, D, G, then you're missing a lot of nice things at the bottom of the cello that he writes. You probably saw it. It's a really enormous range that's covered. It's almost symphonic. This is his final suite of the set of six. And he obviously, you know, really went to town on it. You should hear the rest of the movements sometime. You know, there's three more, but next time maybe. So now I'm going to play Mendelssohn Sonata with Sasha, and I think it's fitting because Mendelssohn adored Bach. He helped bring Bach's music back from anonymity. And, you know, Mendelssohn is famous for being the wunderkind who wrote that famous string octet when he was 16 years old. He wrote the overture to Midsummer Night's Dream when he was 17 years old. So he wrote this cello sonata when he was relatively elderly, 29. So, it's an amazing piece. It's not as often played. There's two cello sonatas. We're very lucky cellists to have these pieces. They're incredible pieces of music. This one is played a little bit less often than the other D major sonata. It's a little bit more compact. It's only three movements. But for me, the melodies in it are absolutely beautiful. Like Mendelssohn at his greatest, in my opinion. So if my pianist hears me, please welcome.